This food enzyme is a blend of several active whole food enzymes and mineral cofactors to help break down proteins, fats, complex carbs, and other things in your body that float around that shouldn't be there. Hey, this is Lance McGowan with Essential Oils & Me, and today we're going to be talking about doTERRA's TerraZyme, or digestive enzyme complex. The main way to use this is internally, and the benefits of TerraZyme are that it contains 10 active whole food enzymes that help your body digest fats, complex carbohydrates, sugars, fiber, and proteins for better absorption and utilization of your nutrients. Any time a food is cooked above 116 degrees, it renders the enzymes in the food inactive, and so we don't have a way to break down these critical nutrients, and so they can go undigested or even float around in our bloodstream, which isn't good. And so this enzyme is actually critical, and it's one of the many deficiencies we see out there in with the food world. And so this is really important. Directions for use are taking one capsule with meals that are mostly raw, and mostly is defined as 51 to 99%. And so if you're eating something that's mostly raw, at least one capsule is going to be important. And then that's with fruits and vegetables, and then you can take 2 to 3 capsules if your meal is mostly cooked. And so that's if it's 51 to 99% cooked, then you're definitely going to need that. And if it's overly processed food or fast food, then taking 3 would probably be very recommended on that end as well. And this is going to make sure the food nutrients get properly absorbed in the gastrointestinal tract or the GI tract. And so digestion is very critical for your health, and it drives a lot of other health priorities, and so this is really important to take care of. And I love using this every day. And we actually did a little experiment one time where we took a cup of oatmeal and broke open a capsule of TerraZyme and stirred it in and left the other oatmeal the same, and then revisited both in about 30 minutes. And the bowl with the oatmeal with the enzymes in it was very watery and soupy, and the other one you could stick a fork in it and wave it around in the air like you just don't care. But we do care about the enzymes we get, and so the point of that is just sharing that the enzymes help break it down, whether it's in your food, in your gut. And the best time to take it is really 30 minutes before you eat. And I know it's kind of hard to plan when you're going to eat. I know for me sometimes it is. It's like I know I'm going to eat 3 to 4 times a day, but I don't know exactly when. I eat when I'm hungry. I don't count calories, but I just still eat when I'm hungry. But I still try my best to get the enzymes in beforehand. And if not, I get it in during the meal, and if not, very minimum after the meal. Well, that concludes today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button on YouTube so you can watch more videos like this one, and search for the hashtag EssentialOilsMe on Instagram so you can follow more of my posts. Take care, and I'll talk to you soon.